Andy Cameron. Well done, Sandy. We live in this fabulous world of instant connectivity and all that stuff, and the internet. When I was a kid growing up, I had a Miles Davis poster on my wall. I didn't have the ability to go look at videos of all of his performances that were videotaped.